So about 10 years ago, I went on this weird TV show and auditioned with this stupid ass haircut. And my really good friends at the time, none of them said anything about the haircut. But it all worked out. And for the last decade, which is stupid and unreal to me, I've been honored to make noise for a living, which is pretty cool. And I tell this story before this song a lot, just mainly because I mean, how weird did it seem like back in 06, like putting strings on a song and having a record that sounded like what you were buying in the stores and on iTunes? I remember walking into the studio to track this song. Our producer plays me this music that had like real strings on it. I remember I was just like, this is the height of luxury, I made it. Is one of the many pinch me moments I've had over the last 10 years, which I have to say is based at least primarily in part because most of you just taking mental stock of those who aren't cheering because I know you voted for the other guy. That's fine. I love it. That's fine. But man, to think like back in 07, 08, like in 2018, I was gonna be playing a CD release and have all these people show up. It's like, it's weird. Just come back to me.